I'm Bhargavi from 2nd BSc Microbiology. I'm here to tell you about the significance of yoga. Being a chess player is a very important role for me to tell you about the importance of meditation, which is nothing but the power of controlling our mind. Yoga means union in Sanskrit. It is a spiritual discipline on an extremely subtle science which focuses on bringing harmony between our mind and our body. Yoga is done for the manifestation of ourselves. Though yoga has its origin from India, its salient feature is worldwide, which is celebrated as International Yoga Day on June 21. In India, the sense of yoga has been extended all over our country by our Honorable Prime Minister, Mr. Narendra Modi, through his influential speech about yoga. Starting from our saints until now, considering the pandemic situation of COVID-19, some breathing exercises like pranayama plays a major role. This virus, which mainly affects the lungs, can be controlled by practicing this pranayama, which mitigates it. From controlling our mind till the alignment of seven chakras, yoga has a crucial role to play. Thus, I would like to conclude my speech that people should be aware about the importance of yoga either through education or through speeches and practice it relentlessly to get the effect of it. Thank you.